Hello, my name is James and I'm a product specialist at Marin Acura. Today I'm going to show you how to change the pointer force in the 2019 Lexus ES. And that's what they call the vibration that is in the touchpad. So we will just go press menu right there. Scroll over to setup. We will go down to feedback force. It's on 3. And if we turn it off, that vibration whenever you're scrolling is now gone. And that's how you change the feedback force in a 2019 Lexus ES.